hid the cup in this other realm, and now you don't know how to portal there.
I'm not a goddamn warlock. I don't know what I'm doing. If you want to create a portal, let's get a real one.
So you can use them to switch you back and escape this mess? I don't think so.
And once I give you the cup?
I'll reward your kindness by delivering you into a body that you deserve, not one that's locked up in a Shadowhunter's prison. Get rid of him.
Hey, Alec.
Hey, look, I know you had a rough night, but I need your help tracking Azazel.
I wish I could help, but I'm busy with a client.
Are you okay? You sound strange.
I had a rough night. Look, I need to get back to my client. If you need a warlock, call Dorothea.
Magnus, there?
Hello.
What's going on?
Nothing. Why?
It was just... you were acting strange on the phone just now. Terse.
I told you, I'm busy.
Right. It's just, you've never refused to help me when I need it, and I just... Magnus, what's wrong?
Hey. Talk to me.
Did I not tell you to get rid of him? Alec, don't!
I got this. Why'd you tell me to stop?
I was afraid something terrible would happen. Something that couldn't be undone.